I'm Olivia from the Muses, and I play the electric violin. The Muses are an electric string quartet. We play pop music on strings. We're a traditional string quartet in some senses. We've got two violins, a viola and cello, but we play Yamaha electric instruments, which are great for getting the party vibe started. They play really nice and loud. We are here today for a wonderful charity called Let's Do It Together for Education, and we're doing two shows at the Lyric Theatre.
Hi, I'm Ashley from the Muses, and I'm the first violinist in the group. So today people can expect a very exciting show. We've been in rehearsals in order to work out moves together, make the show more exciting and more cohesive. The music that you can expect today is fun, pumpy, and it's something that everyone can relate to, especially because there's no singing. Playing an instrument can cross boundaries no matter what audience you have. So today we'll be joined by Drum Machine, two guys that are very good at what they do, and they really get the songs pumping and they really make the show much better. It's very nice to communicate with everyone on the stage, and all you can expect is an amazing, fun, happy show.
Hello, I'm Naya and I play cello for the Muses, and today we are at the Lyric Theatre doing our concert. We've got a massive crowd today. We're super excited, just a bit nervous, but nothing we can't deal with. The whole of today, it's been so exciting. We got here really early today and doing makeup, finding heels, finding clothes, and oh my word, you can hear the excitement of the crowd from the green room, and it's just packed. Today's set is jam-packed. If you're here, just get prepared to like dance. Today is all about dancing, and you know how crazy we are on stage.
Nao's always has something random to say, something fun to say, and it's really exciting for us to be getting ready together, especially because those different characters come out and make us excited for what's coming next.
Hi, my name is Ruby, and I play the viola for the Muses. We're doing two back-to-back shows. It's going to be such a long day, but it's going to be super fun. We've been looking forward to today for a long time. We're going to be playing some new songs from our upcoming album, Still a Secret. Don't tell anyone I told you. You're going to hear some new songs like Justin Bieber's Sorry, How Deep Is Your Love, Oliver Twist, and all our Muses classics, you know, the Patas, Titanium. So it's going to be an absolutely fun show. I actually can't wait.
Ruby's the most fun-loving, chilled person that you can find. Backstage, when we're busy getting ready, she's always the one running around, trying frantically to get ready as quickly as possible, but always the last person to be ready.
On social media, you can get hold of us on Facebook, we're the Muses, on Twitter, we're the Muses ZA, and Instagram, the Muses ZA. So watch our pages, we post up and coming news and things that we're up to.
We don't do a lot of public shows, so when we do, we get excited. So I hope that everyone enjoys it and that you enjoy watching this with us.